Hello everyone, VG here reporting from Android, your daily feed of all things Android. Today we'll be taking a quick look at the app Fingerprint Quick Action Gestures by ZTC1997 in the XDA Labs. This app lets you use your fingerprint sensor to make actions on your smartphone. This was already available in the Pixel and in a lot of Huawei phones. Let us dive into the installation and see where this takes us. To install the application, go to the link in the description down below. It links to an XDA forum where you can find the download button of the application. Download the app and wait for it to install. Now, after you have downloaded the application, install the application. Now open the application. Do note that this needs accessibility to be enabled for it to work. It will prompt you to do the same. I've scrolled down and enabled accessibility. Now I can set the single tap to a specific action and the fast type to another specific action. Now, when I'm in an application and I press the fingerprint button right here, it brings me home. When I fast swipe, the notification toggle comes down. As you can see, it's a little buggy, but it still works. I hope you like this review of mine. I'll talk to you guys in the next one. If you did like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.